Meanwhile, the number of children dying from diseases worldwide is dropping. Researchers at the University of Washington looked at data from 195 countries and found more than 7 million kids died in 2015. That's down from 14.2 million in 1990. Most of the deaths occurred in South Asia and Africa. The most common causes of pediatric death include diarrhea, malaria, and respiratory infections.